गिरीश बाब तुम्ही एक स्टेटमेंट केला होतात की 7 ते 8 आमदार बीजेपीचे काँग्रेसात हेतून निवडणूक दे हॅव नो दे डोंट वॉन्ट बीजेपी टिकेट ओर व्हॉट इज दिस स्पेशल यू मीन बाय किती म्हणून सांगतो
आय मेड माय स्टेटमेंट व्हेरी क्लियर दॅट देर आर 86 to 8 बीजेपी सिटिंग एमएलएज वर टुडे क्लेम टू बी बीजेपी एमएलएज दे हॅव कन्वेड टू बीजेपी दॅट दे कॅनॉट कॉन्टेस्ट अपकमिंग असेंब्ली इलेक्शन्स on BJP symbol.
True.
Many of them have moved towards BJP for the sake of money and power. They claim that they have joined BJP for development. Now elections are approaching. They are confident that they cannot go and contest and win on BJP symbol. BJP symbol has become liability for those MLAs and those MLAs are trying to contest on some other symbol other than BJP.
Are they in touch with you all?
As far as the defectors are concerned, we are very clear that no defector will be taken back. Of course, many sitting BJP MLAs are in touch with us.
Other than defectors.
I just want to know, you said 6 to 8 MLAs are not willing to contest on BJP again. How can you say that, on what ground? Because they all claim that they had gone for development, development has been done and they are happy with the party.
This may be their public statement just to justify their joining BJP. But today it is clearly proved, because the known constituency has seen any development. As far as employment is concerned, no jobs has been provided. So whatever they had claimed, they could not fulfill to those supporters who had voted them on a Congress and they have moved to the towards BJP.
Can you name which are these constituencies where development has not taken place?
All 40 constituencies, including Chief Minister's constituency.
Including Congress also.
Including Chief Minister's constituency.
No development.
BJP has failed to do the development. Otherwise, go and see the conditions of
roads.
They are
claiming so much infra projects.
They are claiming everything on paper. That's why people are running away from them.
In the next few days, you said there could be number of people who would come closer towards Congress. ये 7-8 मिनटा पछि तुले आसंग शकता
आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट एमएलएस व्हेन एमएलएस मूव दे वर जस्ट वांट टू सी फ्रॉम वेयर दे कैन विन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट कार्यकर्ताज बीजेपी इज हार्डकोर कार्यकर्ताज हु हैड वर्कड डे इन एंड डे आउट फॉर द ग्रोथ ऑफ बीजेपी दे हैव रियलाइज नाउ दैट कार्यकर्ताज हैज नो वैल्यू इन बीजेपी नाउ बीजेपीज एंटायर फोकस इज हाउ टू मेक मोर मनी इन द रिमेनिंग मंथ्स टू कम सो दे आर कन्विंस्ड नाउ that this BJP has disowned their all karyakartas and those karyakartas are in touch with me. In coming days you will see many such karyakartas, hardcore karyakartas are going to join Congress.
Okay.